This is the mother. Her name's Joanna. Okay, and her husband isn't here. He wanted to be here, but he's working late today. Where they're living right now, the rent is really high, and they're in a situation, they've had some financial difficulties the last couple of years, and they're in a difficult situation. A huge blessing. Okay, his name is Jose Luis. He's been a pastor in Arete for 18 years.
Ellos se acercaron a mí expresando la necesidad que tenían, pagando renta cara y algunas deudas que se les ha hecho muy difícil lidiar con esas deudas. Entonces tenían un solar y que casi lo estaban perdiendo. Y hablaron conmigo y yo me conmoví y digo, wow, sí, necesito.
They approached him and were expressing their situation and the problems that they were facing with their high rent and debts, and they wouldn't be able to take care of them, and they would perhaps even not have anywhere to live, and so he wanted to do something about it.
Sí, yo espero que ellos se sientan felices, contentos, y que la familia de ellos puedan ver que su sueño de estar tranquilo sin pagar renta se hizo realidad, y eso yo creo que la familia va a ser de impacto, y los que no son creyentes van a ver esa bendición y eso puede tocar al Señor.
Well, he hopes that they feel very happy and blessed and in peace.